vary your distance. You stay to the rear, to the right. Never more than a few cars behind. It's all about patience, percentages, timing.
I won't be asking you. It's just I need somebody I can trust. He's on location all weekend, you know. This thing is driving him crazy. He's got to know where she goes, what she sees.
There are people who do this.
Come on, man. Not very well, he don't. He's a movie star. Come on.
If you get too close, move into their blind spot. Distance is subjective. You can let the target ride the horizon, so long as you know their patterns.
I just want you to meet with him. A meeting? What's the meeting? It's not gonna cost you anything. He's at the top. No, he's at the top of his game. Look, he's in a meeting right now. He's in a meeting right now. He's got these interviews coming up afterwards. Come on. I know they have an offer, but has the offer been accepted?
You know, it's impossible to describe how painful infidelity is. I mean, it just rips you apart at the seams.
Does she know you suspect her?
Did you confront her?
You have a wife?
Not anymore.
Well, I'm not gonna lose mine.
He's one of those people who so beautiful in one way, he's such a jerk in another. I mean, Mickey, how could you do that to me, man? He can be like that. If you need any more, I'll get you some more. I really appreciate this.
The waiting is the hard part. Your mind wanders. Wondering what it would be like watching your own life from far away. On foot is the same. Distance, patterns, anticipation.
Hello, is this flight going to Brazil?
No.
If the target doubles back, never react.
Sim, tudo bem. Sim, tá tudo bem mesmo, não se preocupe. Eu acho que o avião vai estar saindo.
Whatever you do, don't get too close. Never meet their eyes.
Sabe de él.
What do you mean you lost?
Don't ever call me again. There's always something waiting at the end of the road. If you're not willing to see what it is, you probably shouldn't be out there in the first place.